Party.
Susan was there, and of course she had to scare me every 10 seconds in the lot.
That sounds about right. What else did you do?
There was a spook alley, and it was really scary, and you know how I don't like to be scared, even if it's just for fun.
That's true. Did you do anything else, like games or something?
There was Bobbing for Apples. That was kind of fun. Actually, now that I think about it, it was all really fun. I can't wait to tell Mom about it when we get home.
Oh, I forgot to tell you. Mom had to go to Grandma's house. They're staying over there tonight, so it's just me and you. Get out of here.
Hey, what's that in the road?
Let's check it out. Oh, it's like a present. That's really weird.
It says Alice. It's probably Susan playing out a prank on me. What the?
What is it?
A picture.
Is that you? When did you take that?
I didn't.
Why is it all messed up down here? That's really weird. I don't like that at all. You think one of your friends really did that?
I mean, Susan's never done that, anything like that really realistic.
What, did you hear that? What the heck was that? That noise is kind of creeping me out. I'm gonna go check it out. Why don't you stay here? There's a flashlight. There's definitely something out there.
Be careful. There, is that you? Dad? Dad, is that you? Please be the code.
Thank you.